Recently, the team of PK was in Delhi for the first song launch of the film, and the team that had worked on the song was present at the event, except Sanjay Dutt. The song is really special for Rajkumar Hirani as he wanted to try something different, and it has worked well for the film. Also, it was his idea that the characters in the song don the clothes of a bandwala. The ace director missed Sanjay Dutt a lot at the launch as he felt that he was a major part of the song, and also because it was the last leg that Sanjay shot for PK, with stars Aamir Khan, Sanjay Dutt, Anushka Sharma and Sushant Singh Rajput, and is set to release on December of 19th. Rajkumar Hirani confirms the news and adds, "I really miss Sanju on the launch. It is my first film where he is not standing with me on the dais."